I give you the rest of my life to cherish and to keep you, to honor you forever. Today is for Amy, my happily soon to be wife.
Pardon me, is everybody there? Because if everybody's there, I want to thank you all for coming to the wedding. I'd appreciate your going even more. I mean, you must have lots of better things to do and not a word of it to Paul. Remember, Paul, you know the man I'm going to marry, but I'm not, because I wouldn't ruin anyone as wonderful as he is. Thank you all for the gifts and the flowers. Thank you all. Now it's back to the showers. And don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married today. For a wedding? What's a wedding? It's a prehistoric ritual where everybody promises fidelity forever, which is maybe the most horrifying word I've ever heard, and which is followed by a honeymoon where suddenly he'll realize he's saddled with a nut and want to kill me, which he should. Thanks a bunch, but I'm not getting married. So go have lunch, because I'm not getting married. You've been grand, but I'm not getting married. And don't just stand there, I'm not getting married. And don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married today. Go, can't you go? Why is nobody listening? Goodbye. Go and cry at another person's wake. If you're quick for a kick, you could pick up a christening. But please, on my knees, there's a human life at stake. Listen, everybody, I'm afraid you didn't hear. Do you want to see a crazy lady fall apart in front of you? It isn't only Paul who may be ruining his life. You know, both of us, he's losing our identities. I telephoned my analyst about it, and he said to see you Monday, but by Monday I'll be floating in the Hudson with the other garbage. I'm not well, so I'm not getting married. You've been swell, but I'm not getting married. Thank you all, but I'm not getting married. Clear the hall, because I'm not getting married. And don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married today. I didn't want to have to tell you, but I may be coming down with hepatitis, and I think I'm going to faint. So if you want to see me faint, although what happily, but couldn't it be funnier to go and watch a funeral? So thank you for the 27 dinner plates, 37 butter knives, 47 paperweights, 57 pen holders.
One more thing.
I am not getting married. But I'm not getting married.
Amen.
See, I'm not getting married.
Amen.
But I'm not getting married.
Amen.
Let us pray that we're not getting married. Amen.